All right. Detected. Please transport corpse to incinerator for immediate processing.
So I gotta get to the incinerator. It's all the way out here. I'm only at the watchtower so far. Can I borrow one of these? Alright, so basically got quite a ways to go. Bones Lover, courtesy of Nevada Music. Copyright music. Almost there. Not completely, but you know. We're getting somewhere. La di da, la di da 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 da. Copyright music. Well, I loved you then, but I don't We know you hate copyright. I feel like I picked a steeper option. Just watch, I'm gonna get up here and there could be like no way to turn, so I'm like, okay, what the hell I do now? Oh, but hey, thankfully there's actually a ledge you can just like walk down the hill over here, that's cool. So I wasn't exactly, you know, stuck in place wondering, okay, where do I go? Do I go back from here or do I just continue onwards? So, the game's nice in the sense that, you know, it lets you do that. Can I climb any further than this? No. The hell? Alright, so now I'm gonna have to go down. Whoa. Corpse. Get that corpse. Get that corpse. Sorry, Mom. Oh God. Whew. That's close. I definitely gotta start gripping onto this thing better.
Hello! Hey!
I don't know why I keep doing that. Alright, so it looks like I gotta keep going around in a circle and then like by this river there's a path. You gotta cross the river and then go up like right here and circle around is what it seems like. Thankfully the river's not too wide, so this should be an easy trek across. Like that. Okay, and then let's continue straight until right about here. So for now, I'll put a marker there. Alright, so here's our second marker. now. Looks like we turn this way. And then we go up and then around. Crit the bio acquired.
Just a bit further now.
Nice.
Thanks for the help.
See, I like those little things like that that actually help you out. That way you're not struggling to figure out a puzzle. We've arrived.
So that's the place.
climbing rapidly. Heavy timefall is imminent. Get back here, now.
Sam, burn the other cargo while you're there.
What's this?
BB-28. It's the unit Igor was assigned. It was hooked up to you when we found you in the crater.
But why is it here?
Because it's flagged for disposal. Central Knot's gone, and our headquarters along with it. Because that thing didn't do its job. It's all in Igor's logs.
But it's still alive.
It can't be repaired. And it can't survive outside the pod. Pity it if you want, but the decision has been made. It has to go. The director approved the order.
Position. I have to move before they realize I'm in here.
Sam, if one of those things eats you, it'll trigger a void out. You'll come back, sure, but the surrounding area will still be a crater.
I got an idea.
Whoa.
That's it. Do your thing.
Thank you.
We gotta get all the way back there. I mean, all the way back there.
This one's for you. Thanks for the help.
Now let's get to that bridge. It's like right across the river. Cause I think that'll be an easier way for us to get back across than trying to risk our freaking skin by trying to run across the water. So I don't know if it was a scripted thing that you're supposed to get caught, but I fell in the water anyway. Hopefully it was scripted because I'm not good at stealth at all. What's this here? Another probio? Cryptobio? Yeah. Damn, you see that jump? Run, 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 as fast as you can. You can't catch me, I'm the normal man. Da, 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 da. Run, run, as fast as you can. You can't catch me. I'm the gingerbread man. Cool, we're back. Look how far he freaking jumps.
Beginning scan. Scanning bridges ID. Verifying ID. Clear. All clear. Welcome, Sam Porter Bridges.
Sam. Come back to the distribution center. Check the location on your compass.
Well, I'm right here, so.
It
It's a miracle either of you made it back. When someone with Dooms hooks up to a BB, your feelings and memories cause feedback, like with the speaker. It amplifies fears and stress, and runs the risk of taking you to a place from which you will not return. I'm sorry, but this BB has been pushed beyond its limits. Disposal is the only option.
Sam, get cleaned up and come to the president's office. We need to talk.
Meters, Jesus.
Sam, I thought I told you Dooms and BBs were a dangerous combination. Huh, perhaps a shower is in order. You're still covered in Kyralium. Don't want the president to see you like that.
The hell you talking about? She's dead.
You're upset. Is this about BB-28?
Go fuck yourself. I'm not your errand boy.
Well, in any event, it seems it owes you its life.
No, we owe the kid our lives. You too.
As you say, I shall look after it. Give my regards to the president.
It's almost time to go, Sam. Here. It's a dream catcher. Wear it when you sleep, and I'll keep the nightmares away. I'll always be with you.
Episode 2, Emily.
Sam. apartment. There's a private room set aside for your use. Bridges burn. Take a moment to clean up, wash all that Kyrellium off, then come to the president's office.
Oh, I pointed to them. It's like, look at that. That's ideal quality photo shoot right there. He's dead. D-E-A-D, dead.
You did well, Sam. Thank you. Bridget may no longer be with us, but her legacy has a chance to live on. Sam, listen to me. America, Reconstructionism, her dream isn't dead.
I don't want to hear it.
This is the face of our new hope, our new America.
My mother may be gone, but I'm here. And you, Sam, you're here too.
been 10 years since you saw each other, right? And in all that time, she hasn't aged a day.
He knows why. My body's still on the beach. I don't get to grow older. But you do, Sam. You look good.
So you're serious, then, about reconnecting everyone? Everything?
Someone has to succeed Bridget, Sam. More importantly, someone has to carry on her legacy and see our country rebuilt. Samantha America Strand, our new president. A new beginning for our people, for our nation. Under Emily's leadership, we'll reestablish the UCA, the United Cities of America. This is how we'll rebuild our country. But we'll need your help to do it, Sam.
No, I'm through with this. I said my goodbyes to all of you when I said them to Bridget.
We never forgot about you, Sam. You ran away. You cut us off.
Emily put together an expedition. The best of Bridges won. And went west.
I led them past craters in BT territory. I kept them safe while they searched for survivors.
Never once missed a BT. Saw him coming a mile away.
We convinced community after community to join the UCA, and we left behind our own people to help them. It took us 3 years, but we managed to make it all the way to Edgenaut City.
All the way to the Pacific. Jesus.
Yeah. But then everything went to hell. The team was wiped out, and Emily was taken.
Taken?
I'm not being kept in a cell or anything like that. I'm allowed to use their facilities and to speak with you whenever I want. I just can't leave the city.
It's all to safeguard the continued independence of Edgenaut City. That's what her keepers are saying, at least. They want the UCA to leave him be. Emily's their insurance policy in case we don't.
Who are these assholes again?
Homo Demons. Militant separatist group. They run Edgenaut City.
I've heard of them. Bunch of terrorists who go around towns killing people, leaving craters.
Right. Nothing's off limits for them. Not even engineering void outs.
You think the suicide that took out Central Knot was one of theirs?
Could be. They're extremists like the demons everywhere, plotting in the shadows. They're decentralized by nature. No one organization to rule them all. Just a common ideology.
I know not everyone shares our vision for the future. If we Americans don't come together again, humanity won't survive. I carried my mother's message to people all across the country. But not everyone was willing to accept it.
More than a few would rather stay isolated. Keep to themselves. Go it alone. Like you, Sam. They think that America can only be rebuilt by force, by men who tell them what to do, who take away their freedom and put them in shackles.
What'd you put on me, huh? You know better than the demons. Just another kind of cult.
They're not shackles, Sam. They're a symbol of our bonds. That's what we need right now. Not to stand apart, but to come together, to form chiral knots and reconnect.
Sam, we want you to go west and finish what Emily started. The people she left behind have been hard at work, setting up chiral network terminals. But these terminals are still isolated. We need you to bring them online. And for that, you'll need a qubit. This contains all the necessary security and operations protocols to integrate a terminal into the Cairo web. Take the qubit west, Sam, and reconnect the people of our great nation. And when you get to Edgenot City, find Emily and bring her home.
After that, I'll take over the presidency and carry on Mother's work to save the country.
This was Bridget's dying wish. This is how we'll move forward.
Please, Sam. We need you.
I'm Sam Porter Bridges now. I'm not a Strand. Hell, I'm not even part of this outfit. You all saw to that. I'm not getting involved with you or anyone else ever again.
Wait!
See? It's like I'm not even here. Same as it ever was.
Sam! Sam! Hold on. Stop!
Listen to me. America needs you. Both of you.
Yeah, covering the world in cable didn't bring an end to war and suffering. Don't act surprised when it all comes apart if you try to do it again. Round and round it goes. Connect, reconnect. It's not that simple.
All right, Sam. Just take it easy. I get it. You don't have to commit to anything now. Why not get some rest?
Good idea. We all need our sleep. Leave it too long and you're liable to reconnect with the other side. The necessary maintenance has been completed. Various adjustments and fine-tuning for your benefit. You can use it again. For once, it would seem that Dooms and BBs are a good combination. Or perhaps the two of you have something of an affinity for one another.
Sam. Listen. You are Sam Strand.
No, I'm not. Not anymore. My name is Sam Porter Bridges.
Funny word, strand. A strand is part of rope or bond, while stranding means being washed up on the shore. And being stranded is when you can't go home. I'm stranded now, Sam. Here on the shore of the Pacific. Thousands of miles away, but our bond still holds. You're free, but we're still connected. Don't tell me we're not.
Thank you.
shower, toilet, etc. Drop in when you need to rest, inspect your gear, review info, or whatever else. If you have any questions, feel free to ask our staff. But before you do, why not check things out for yourself? See how Bridges operates these days.
Prepare to make a delivery. All right.